And next to face the judges are Deanna, Chelsie, Girl Group NQ, and Rebecca.
What do you do for a living, Rebecca?
Oh, I work in McDonald's. He'll never walk away. He'll never break your heart.
He'll take your things. He'll love her. You have an amazing voice.
Thank you.
I think you're really sincere.
Thank you.
I do.
If anything, I'm a little bit more nervous from my first audition because obviously the comments was all like really good and now it's like, okay, I've got to try and top that. I need to be the absolute best I can be. The wait is horrible, it's just building up my nerves even more.
Well, have fun.
Thank you.
Bring the baby, it's you. You're the one I love. You're the one I need. You're the only one I see. Come on, baby, it's you. You're the one that keeps your love. You're the one I can always call when I need to make everything stop. Finally, you put my love
baby,
on top.
Where are you from?
I'm from the small British beautiful island of Anguilla. Thank you.
Wow, you really want this, don't you?
I do.
Good for you, Deanna.
I was impressed with her.
I mean, she hasn't got an amazing voice. She's great.
She's presence, but she outsang her.
Do you think so?
Absolutely presence.
So should we go?
No, what about her? No?
The two you're going to remember are the two we said.
Okay, girls. This is a very hard decision we've had to make. It's not unanimous. But we've made a decision. Deanna, can you step forward, please? And NQ, can you step forward? Congratulations, you're both going through to the next round.
Sorry, girls.
I'm sorry, girls.
I've gone back to square one, but I've got to start all again.